Oh, good lord.
Yeah, good luck.
Welcome to GT3 at Mid-Ohio. The Ferrari GT3 Ferrari Challenge. We're starting in the middle.
Man, this is a big field.
It's a huge field. Unofficial week 13 race. Hype.
Yeah.
Here we go.
30 of us so far.
And it's gridded, because that makes a lot of sense, right? You know.
Good look, cool.
Is this a racetrack that needs gridding, right? Okay, here we go.
Green, green, green. 10 laps to go.
Cool. Oh, we got away.
Oh, I wasn't ready for that.
Got a car on the left. It's... Stay right there. Clear on the left. Left side. Keep to the right.
Crash, 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 careful, 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 careful.
On the left, still there, clear. Left side. Clear on the left. Got a car on the left.
Clear, oh boy. Whole bunch of people just got the wreck there. These guys are in second. You can tell they're in second. And how their car wiggles around there as they get back on the gas.
You're in the top 10.
I don't know where we're at as far as positions go. Seventh, okay. Diving. That stability. Going down to Thunder Valley there.
Keep digging.
Guess we're gonna keep. Get on the gas through the keyhole there. Had to kind of flutter a little bit. Oh, car slid. Do the same thing.
Right side. Stay on the left. Keep to the left. Still there. Clear to the right.
Save me.
I'm gonna let these guys through. Pretty sure they'll wreck, each other out at some point here.
Keep
Looks like a draft going down back straight out of the keyhole by the time this right. Let me through, John. I'm clearly faster than you. I was getting a good run out of the keyhole, though. We got some lap traffic. Careful there.
Oh!
There's a spinner. Let's get through the keyhole, get a good launch out of here. Keep running our line.
Full car ahead. Car stops on the right.
Looks like the lap traffic is giving people fits. Again. Had to lift there. Not the best. First off track. I'm just gonna be patient. We do have a 65 car is approaching very, very quickly.
Full car on the left,
two
to go.
Somebody off? Probably that lap guy, Martin. We're doing okay. I mean, we're in eighth. Fairly large field, we avoided all the contact. There he goes. A little bit of a cut there.
Go to the bottom, go left. Right side. Clear on the right.
He must have had a slowdown penalty. He just kind of pulled over there.
White flag, one more lap to go.
Alright, we're up to seventh. I hope those guys up there have a little bit of bumper-to-bumper action, but it's doubtful. So we just gotta break down here one more time at China Beach. Turn 4, up to Madness, turn 5, up the hill. Slow the car. Turn 6. Through the S's. Thunder Valley. Car hooks up. More time in the carousel. Tightens as it goes on. And last turn, and we got ourselves 7th place. Alright.
Got a slow car on the left. Car stopped on the left. That's the checkered flag.
That's fine.
Great job, driver.
That's pretty fun. Yeah, just a 10 lap shootout. Probably could have had a little bit more for the leaders if we've been able to get by John sooner, but oh god. Oh. Well, that was good until it wasn't good.